And Senator Bob Menendez of New Jersey is asking for a delay in his upcoming trial. He is looking for an additional 2 months to challenge the indictment. Now, if it gets approved, the trial would move to jury. Menendez was indicted on charges he conspired to act as a foreign agent for the government of Egypt. Now, he, his wife, and three New Jersey businessmen were also charged in a bribery scheme, claiming the senator accepted hundreds of thousands of dollars in bribes.